different.
We're here with the Ullucci Athlete Spotlight. This is our first one. This is Emily Howe from Barrington, Rhode Island. Emily, tell us how you came to Ullucci Strength and Conditioning.
Well, a few years ago, I got a knee injury, and I just, I knew that I had to come in here and try to get my knee better, and I just really fell in love with weightlifting and got really into becoming a better player, and I've been coming ever since.
Nice. Okay, what's your favorite thing you do here in the weight room?
Well, personally, I love deadlifting. It's just a really satisfying exercise, and, I just think it's a great kind of motivator, and it really gets me into what I'm doing here.
Excellent. And why do you think this has helped you out the way it has?
I think this has helped me because not only have I gotten stronger and just a better athlete, but I've also kind of learned that mentally, there's a lot of things that I can do that I didn't think I could do before. It's just helped me on the court, just kind of gain confidence both on and off the court.
Nice. I'm glad you're with us.
Thanks for being with us.
Thanks for being our first Spotlight victim. And keep up the good work. You're doing great. Nice, that's awesome.